The Community Legal Centres are part of Monash's clinical program. We operate as a fully functioning community legal service, offering free legal advice to members of the public. We have students who see the clients and they provide legal advice under supervision of qualified lawyers.
So there are two programs we offer to the students. We've got professional practice and clinical placement. It's a functioning clinic, so at the end of the day we've got real clients, real casework. It's very rare to have this sort of opportunity during your time at university.
It's very different reading from a textbook and hearing the law, but actually applying it to a fact scenario that's real. And I think it's great to give students an opportunity to really engage on a person-to-person level with the community.
They can expect to be writing letters for clients, they can expect to be interviewing clients, they can expect to negotiate with other solicitors in relation to problems with clients, they can be appearing in court. All the things that a lawyer does on a day-to-day basis, they will do at the legal service during their time there.
So you've got that extra layer of learning and exposure to the legal profession.
I think it had a huge impact on me, being able to give back to the community, and I've learnt so much here at Monash during my degree. To be able to sit down with a client, be able to help them with their problem, it was just something that it's just amazing. I have no other words for it.
I think I got a lot out of this program. It's extremely integral to my 5 years at law degree. This is actually my last unit at law school, and I think it was the perfect way to really encapsulate my entire experience.
So I was a clinical student back at in undergraduate days. So my friend who had completed professional practice told me all about it. It basically changed the course of me finishing law school. I was thinking, well, is this really for me?
How rewarding was it going through the program? It was the best thing that I ever did, which we hear that a lot from students, but it still rings true.
This is one of the most rewarding experiences that I've had within my law school and my law experience.
The practical aspect of a community legal centre based in a university law school is of inestimable value.
It just confirms to me, this is it, this is what I want to do.